Hey CCA kids, today I'm going to talk to you about the elements of dance. Specifically, we're going to be looking at the BASTE or BASTE system. So the BASTE system is actually an acronym talking about the five main components for when we talk about movement, especially movement in accordance with dance. We have body, action, we have space, we have time, and we have energy. So different types of dances require different kinds of movement, different kinds of expressions, different songs. This BASTE system, in order to describe how the body moves, given within different expressions of dance. So let's start with the letter B, body. So body can talk about a lot of different things, but that all relate to your body, like different parts of the body, like your head, your neck, your torso, my chest, my arms, my legs, my feet. Body can also refer to the kind of shapes that we can make with our body. Like we can make big shapes, or we can make small shapes. The body is the base for all kinds of movement. It is that cornerstone building block, because without a body, our bodies can't move. Now let's talk about actions, basic actions. Our actions where there are non-moving actions, like standing in place, I'm so still. Or we can talk about action where there's a lot of movements. A jellyfish. Action can be bending or bending or extending. Action can be rotating, twisting, turning, or we can talk about action in terms of moving through space, like walking or running. Maybe hopping, or sliding. How about leaping? Maybe galloping, or skipping, or rolling. I'm not gonna roll, this is a concrete floor. Or creeping. Now we're gonna talk about space. Space is all about where you are dancing. You can be dancing in place. You can be dancing on a single spot. Or you can be dancing all over the place. Space can exist in different parts. It can be up high, in the middle, or it can be down low. You can dance in a small space, or you can dance in a large space. You can have space be up and down. Space can be side to side. Space can also be where you travel. Forwards with my dance. I can travel backwards with my dance. I can travel in a diagonal path with my dance. Now we're going to talk about time. Time can be a couple of things. The first thing and foremost would be the speed at which you dance. You could dance at a medium pace. You could dance really slow. Or you could dance really fast. There's also other aspects of time, as in measured time, like the tempo of a song. The last thing we're going to talk about is energy. It's the type of energy that you exert in a dance. It's the type of energy you feed off of other people, given the way they're dancing, if you're dancing together or next to each other. Energy could also be in relationship to what word could you use to describe the energy. We could use the word gentle to describe the energy in a dance. We could use the word loose to describe the energy of the dance. We could use the word heavy to describe the energy of the dance. Some descriptive words like wiggle for energy. You could use the word hammer to describe the energy of the dance. You could use the word squirm or wriggle to describe the energy of a dance. So as you can tell by all the dancing that I did, not all dancing are specific moves, at least moves that we can define or label, moves that we've seen in videos or media. Not moves that are that easy to define. Sometimes they are moves that you just make up as you go. Sometimes they are moves that when the music hits, you just feel it and you go with it. And that's pretty much the BASTE system in a nutshell. So kids, your assignment in regards to the BASTE system is I'm going to give you a word and a prompt from body, action, space, time, and energy. What you are going to have to do is film yourself doing a dance move, either combining all different prompts or doing a different dance move per word that I give you. For body, the word is feet. For action, the word we're gonna do is rotation. For space, we're gonna go with direction, and the direction is going to be side to side. For time, we're gonna look at measured time, and I want the dance to go with the tempo of a song. Lastly, the energy in your moves should be loose. So I hope y'all got it. I wanna wish you luck with your killer dance moves, and I can't wait to see your videos. Thank you for listening.